kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. Hello, beauties. Hello, champions. It's me, Jay of Nappy Beauty. I just wanted to ask you guys, how was your week? Did you lose weight this week? Did you gain weight this week? Did you work out this week? Okay, let me tell you about my week. Did very well. I think, I know I worked out all week long. I had one rest day, yay. Lifting weights has really added a flavor to my workout. I've lifted weights before. I even won this little contest like about 5 or 6 years ago that my gym had, where we were doing kind of following Body for Life. Oh, we were following Body for Life, and we did the picture before and after, and I actually won. It was fabulous. So I'm kind of going to start really kind of following Body for Life loosely. I've been working out. I think I work out with weights 3 days a week, and I do cardio 2 days a week, sometimes three, because I'll actually get on after I've done my upper body and do and run. And to say I'm running, oh my God, it blows my mind all the time. Okay, but anyway, so adding weights have really done something. I can feel it kick up the whole ante of my weight loss program. And I just want to encourage you, if you're not doing some type of strength training, to add that to your thing, and you will feel fabulous. I mean, I feel the burn afterwards. I think I'm getting some arms look. I don't know. I'm not looking to get like big fat muscles, but I can tell, especially my stomach. Oh my God, guys, you should really see my stomach. I'm really working with something here. And I even, when I'm laying down, I have this flat puckle right underneath the breast, you know, breast and stomach, somewhere there. It's like it dips in. I'm gonna have super abs. You know that? Can't wait, I'll show you. Booyah! Here you go. But anyway, guys, I just want to tell you, add some strength training to your workout. You will notice some great difference for yourself. As I've been doing cardio like a mad person for probably a year and a half, 2 years, and now I'm adding weights. And then next year, I'm getting really serious. I even been pondering joining Weight Watchers or getting a nutritionist or something along that line. Doing vegetable only, doing something more so that I can have someone to answer to. I know I have you guys and that's wonderful, but I probably need a real person that can look at me and say, okay, you're not eating, but you had a bag of chips. That's bad. You skipped dinner and lunch and you had a bag of chips. What sense does that make? I probably need that kind of reality in your face. So I'm looking at maybe that's what I need to do for a period of time. We'll see what happens. But I don't know yet. I guess that's all I have to say. I just didn't want to not tell you guys about this week in my weight loss. Oh, and I lost a pound this week. And that's fine because last week I lost 6. So you can't lose 6 pounds every week. Well, you probably can, but it's probably not healthy. And I'm not on the Biggest Loser, so it's not going to happen. And I'm not disappointed. Hey, I lost, I didn't add. Okay, I'm gone. You guys can tell I'm a little full. Okay, see you guys later. Let's talk about hair, baby. Let's talk about kinks and naps and all that stuff. Let's talk about hair. That's all that stuff. See you guys soon. Have a fabulous day. Bye-bye.